Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. In this video, I want to introduce my guitar cooler and warmer box. Let's see the model. The model CW180D. This model, the model for Japan. For other country, DCW180. Capacity 20 liter. Yeah, DC input 12 volt. DC input 24 volt. This is the Wattech. This model made in China. Yeah, this is DC input. Okay. Yeah, I already put beer inside and count the amount. Capacity 20 liter, can put beer 30 can. Beer, yeah, 330 ml, 30 can. One row, two can. Yeah. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 22, 24, 26, 28, 30. So 30 can. Here you can put beer or glass. Yeah. This is my guitar battery. So it cordless and cord. You can use with battery and also AC adapter and also car cigarette DC adapter. So when you go to picnic, go to beach, so very nice. It also have USB 5 volt 2.4 ampere for charge your phone. Okay. It means turn on and turn up. Yeah, let's see. Yeah. One battery is low and one battery is full. This is degree Celsius. This is adjust for warmer. So if you have the sake Japanese wine, you can warm it up. Change to one more. Okay, 0 and minus. Minus 10, minus 18, 5 and 10. Look around. It also has strap connect here. And also have this one for open the wine, the bottle. For running time, if minus 10, you can use the battery 6 ampere about 2.5 hour and 5 degree. You can use about 7 hours. It also have LED. It already cold. Thanks for watching. If you have any comment, please comment below. See you in the next video. Don't forget to subscribe.